Be extra security at Monte Vista High School in Spring Valley. This comes after the school alerted families that somebody wrote a threatening note in the boys' restroom yesterday. The district doesn't think it's a credible threat, but it is increasing security out of an abundance of caution. In a statement, the school also advised parents to just please talk with your student about the perils of making any threats of violence. Even a seemingly harmless joke can result in arrest and school consequences.